The Overwrite trim mode function in Avid allows you to trim clip segments without affecting the duration of your sequence. Let me demonstrate. Okay, I've added in some titles above each interview, and don't worry, we'll cover creating titles in a later lesson. Next, I'm going to turn off the video thumbnails in this sequence. And to do that, click on the Timeline Fast menu and turn off clip frames. Okay, so now go ahead and activate the red Overwrite trim function. If you trim the edge of a clip segment with the red Overwrite trim tool, it will leave a gap. A gap gives a good visual indicator, showing you that you will need to fill this area with another clip. Okay, let me undo. What's also nice about the red Overwrite trim tool is that you won't have to worry about clips going out of sync with their associated audio. Go ahead and turn off the link selection button. Then grab the edge of a video clip segment and trim back some content. Notice, with the link selection button turned off, you can trim the video portion of a clip without trimming the audio portion. This leaves a gap, but the clip segment is still in sync with its audio. Then you can extend the video portion of the previous clip by adding content to the end of it. Notice how the video content for the ambulance now extends over the audio portion of the interview. This type of edit is called a split edit. So now I'm going to back up and play the sequence.
Came to find out they said there was possibly methane inside. They were doing work, and I believe it was a sewer hole. From the time the run came in until we got the victims out was approximately 32 minutes. That's an excellent time.
Nice. That plays much better. Now, when it comes to graphics and titles, the Overwrite trim tool can come in handy. This is because you can trim the length of a title or a clip on another layer without affecting the placement of the other clip segments. And remember, you can use these keyboard shortcuts to trim 1 or 10 frames at a time. Great, now you have the basics of using the red segment Overwrite trim function.
Came to find out they said there was possibly methane inside. They were doing work, and I believe it was a sewer hole.